about poetry, stories.
Stories, poetry. The main thing is our language. Because our children will come here, they got the different language. What do we have to save our language forever today? To our, what is called that, our community.
Okay.
Nepali community. That's Nepali language. They can carry together the literature so that we organize this program.
So the program, and it's going to be on the internet? Is that how you plan on doing it? Is the program going to be on the on your internet channel?
Yes.
Okay. We want to educate.
Educate.
Yes. The Nepalese.
Yes.
We're gonna educate the Nepalese on some of the stories that go on here in America.
Yes. Yeah.
We have one organization which is called International Nepalese Literature Society.
Okay.
We are about 72 countries.
Okay. We have this organization span on 72 countries. Okay. Now today we have a central
chairman
for this program. He's the main person for today. Mm-hmm. And this is the organization we organizing this program. And in Nepal we have a big one poet. Okay, today we are celebrating his birthday. It's the 106th birthday. So we are organizing this program honoring to him, remembering to the boy Lakshmi Prasad Devkota. So we are organizing this program about him. On this occasion, we Nepalese people who can create the they compose poem, essay, maybe they can do the picture, arts, whatever they can do, they gonna show here. So we are in foreign country, right? Mm-hmm. But we want to save our language and culture even in the foreign country. That's the main purpose of the organization. Mm-hmm. That's why we are organizing this program every year, not once a year. Every year, and we have so many other programs also like this. This is the organization. Mainly focus on the literature, Nepalese literature.
What were the years that he was alive? Do we know? How long ago did he pass away?
He was born before 106 years today.
Okay.
Before 106 years.
So he was born.
He died in 1959.
Okay, 1959.
Yes.
Okay.
If you read the book, he was born 106 years ago.
Okay.
And we celebrate memory of with him.
Okay.
He was the big poet.
Oh.
He had a lot of, if he was alive today, mm-hmm. we think in our Nepal, mm-hmm. he may be winner Nobel.
He would have been a Nobel Peace Prize.
Yes. Yes. Because I thought that.
Yeah.
He was the, at that event.
Right. Wow.
So that he was our big
We
are always celebrating every year in this month.
I forgot the name of the poem. That's the one poem in Nepali language is called Pagal. In English is called Crazy. That's the poem. That poem is translated in English. And I thought in international language also, in other country, they have a syllabus on our university. That is poem.
Okay.
I need to find which one there, but
who has it.
Yeah, yeah.
So what we need to do is we want to do a tribute. Mm-hmm. That's, yeah, we want to do a tribute.
Yes.
To honor Lakshmi.
Yes.
We want to honor him and do a tribute.
Yes.
How are you today? What is your name?
I'm very good, thank you. My name is Ram Lama.
Oh, okay. Can you tell me something about Lakshmi Prasad, the Devkota?
Okay. He's a very big poet in our country. He's recognized by the government. That's why every year we celebrate this festival and its events.
Do you have any memories of some of his writings or any particular writings that...
Yes.
Isura timle rachira peri kasari bigayo Sisti ko phula sumbhaya.
Oh, okay. All right. The function that took place today.
Okay. Now, these days we are in the foreign country. We are not in the motherland. We are working here, we are living here, so far from our motherland. So still, we want to remember this big person. This is very, very lovely person in the poetry sector. So we want to celebrate his birthday here. So all the Nepalese community, all from Nepalese community participating here today. That's why we celebrate him.
So we've all gathered for to remember him and his writings, and his beautiful literature that he wrote.
That's right.
Wonderful.
Regarding him, okay, I want to tell something about his life. He was from a very poor family. Sometimes, actually those days there was not electricity. He burned the handmade candle in the country. And sometimes he didn't have food, sometimes he didn't have good clothing, and he's from that family. So every writings, every words, when you read his words, we read, we found very deeply sensitive things. That's why everybody liked those words. That's the things everybody respecting, everybody liking, everybody loving.
साथ यात्री बीच सड़क मा
Mandir aapo aapa John.